It is January 3rd, 2024, and things are swell today.